Hello everyone and welcome back to another Star Wars action figure review. Today I got for you is the Black Series 6-inch Han Solo Mimban. Excuse me, I'm actually fighting a cold right now, so bear with me. This is a very good sculpted figure, and I love like every detail on him. They did such a great job. I mean, like I said, even the mud on the ends of the cape there, and it's a solid plastic, and then they got tears throughout it. Again, I just love how this figure looks. And he does come jam-packed with a bunch of accessories, like the goggles are removable, cape is obviously removable, and then the helmet is removable as well. And then we get a very good head sculpt of the actor, which I can't remember his name, but still very, very accurate to him. These new techniques they've been doing have been spot on. Like I said, I didn't expect like the helmet and the goggles to be removable, but they even went a step further, and this is something I really, really like. So they also gave you this little gas mask part that they have, and on the back you see those plug holes, so you just stick them in like so on each side. Adjust the mask a little bit and get those little white pegs underneath the helmet. And then you complete the ensemble. So this is something I did not expect them that you could do with this figure, and I'm really glad that they did. The value for this is well worth it, in my opinion. You also do get the it's not an E11, but it looks close to one. Excuse me. And in this piece, I am not sure what it is. I think it's like maybe some kind of little communication device or something, but when I opened the figure, I thought something broke off. I mean, it probably could have still, but I don't see where it could have been. Either way, just remove the cape. And the articulation is good as always. He's got a ball jointed head, ball and shoulders, and it's actually very fluid. It doesn't go like up and over the armor like some of these other ones have been. So I like that, but this is, I like how they did this better, I think. Like the ball hinged or hinged elbows, ball hinged wrist, even though it's restricted a little bit, ball jointed upper torso. Ball jointed hips, swivel thighs, the double hinged knees, and the ball hinged swivel ankles. I'll just double check and make sure there's nothing there, but no, there isn't. And here is the packaging it came in. And that's all the time I have for this action figure review, guys. Until next time. Admiral, alert my Star Destroyer to prepare for my arrival.